Hey guys, Spencer Kaufman here. Today I'm going to show you how to remove the little icon numbers on your Facebook Messenger accounts. So here we are on Facebook. This is on a desktop computer or a laptop. There is a video you can check out in a card here on how to do this on a mobile device, because it's on the mobile device that it's annoying when you see that little number in Messenger and you don't know how to get rid of it. You don't have anything in Messenger. One of the easiest ways to eliminate that is simply to go to the desktop version of Facebook. So if you log into Facebook on a computer and you click on the little Messenger in the upper right hand corner, it shows you all of your messages. Now here you can see I have Marketplace, one new message. On mobile, it doesn't show you this. You have to go to Marketplace specifically and then go to your Marketplace inbox in order to see this. And on a desktop, all you need to do is click the Messenger. So if you're on a desktop, you can easily eliminate that problem on your mobile phone by clicking through to go to your Marketplace message and get rid of that unread message. So you just click on that and you can see here it is right here. We can do like this, mark as read, and the problem will be solved. There'll be no more icon. You can also click on it here, buying, selling. You can see here it's marked red, but that's because we haven't refreshed the page. If we start this over and refresh, then this should be unread because we already marked it unread. So you can see there. So this is how to do it on a desktop. It's really very simple. Log in on a desktop, click on the Messenger button, and you will see all your messages. You don't have to hunt around for it. That will solve the problem on the mobile device. However, if you want to do it on mobile, check out the card as previously mentioned, and you can find out how to do it on your mobile device as well. So I hope this video helped you. If it did, please comment below. If you have any questions, please comment below. Also, hit the like button on the video, hit the subscribe button, and I hope you use those share icons to share this with other people as well, because from what I understand, a lot of people have this problem. So comment below with any questions and I will help you out. Hit that bell icon to be notified when I upload new awesome videos like this. Until next time.